out of the park, we will be right alongside it.
Uh-huh.
You know? And the house here then is the Killarney House. That was the home of Lord Castle Ross. But he died in 1950.
Yeah.
And he left,
no
it,
one left.
He left it to his niece. But when she got it, it was in debt. So she sold the house and this land to an American syndicate. And she kept land on the other side, you know. And 2 years ago, he sold it to the National Trust at a reasonable price. Okay. And the deal was that himself and his wife would live in the house. He's dead now, but his wife, a very old lady, she lives in the Killarney House all the time. They had only one child, a daughter, and she's a nun in the United States. But she is here at the moment now. She looks after her mother, as she's in bed, you know. Very old.
Does that house have modern conveniences?
Oh, yeah. And a staff, chauffeur, cook. They had modern conveniences when no one else had them.
Птички как поют нежно, а?
And straight back there to the right. This is the Deanock River. It flows through the park. A good river for trout fishing.
Oh, a lot of trout here?
Yeah.
Oh. Нет. Форель, ё-моё, за что же я не могу запомнить? У меня некоторые слова
красивое
не могу.
Красивое русское имя. О, русское слово на форель. Красиво звучит.
Да, понежнее, чем траут, конечно. Ну, на истру похоже.
Истра такая же.
At Christmas time, we put up the holly.
Oh, really?
Деревья
in
другие.
The houses, the decoration. You know,
instead of Christmas trees?
We put up a Christmas tree, but we also put up holly.
Ah.
Holly, it grows a red berry. Mm.
Yeah. No. What's the name?
Holly.
Holly
tree.
Holly.
Just branches, perhaps, of holly tree.
Correct.
Yeah?
Yeah. And if you go to the holly tree, the bottom branches in the leaves, they're all little thorns. But if you go to the top of the tree, it's no thorns.
Very clean river. If it's a trout here, I understand, because trout loves clear water.
Европейцы, вернее, американцы, очень многие приходят как раз на здоровый образ жизни, приезжают специально, чтобы на лошадях
покататься.
А вот тот вот беленький.
But before that house, there was an old mansion house up there. It was built in 1860. But it was burnt down in 1913. And that's when Queen Victoria came over here to Ireland. She came over here in 1860 to pick
there?
Out, no, to pick out the site for the original house. Because it was a cousin of hers was marrying Lord Kinmare. So Queen Victoria came here in Killarney, 1650. But we hadn't tourists here until about 1750. Lord Kinmare, who was the landlord here at the time, he built a few roads coming in and out of Killarney so that tourists and could come in here. Yeah. So we're nearly dealing with tourists for about 250 years.
Really?
Killarney, yeah.
Surprising. Tourists from
Lord Castle Ross, he had to sell the place, you know, he went broke actually, if you like, you know. But he was also the emperor.
Никогда не врут понапрасну, а не по делу только если. нас? Мне кажется, ты похож. Вот. Мне кажется, что ты...
Алинина?
Этого... Нет, не на Алинина. Не Алинин. Вот, а знаешь, это самое. На Чичикова, путешествующего по России. Ревизор. Где это?
Clock
Where it is?
Makoda, the wood.
Ah, yeah. Clock Makoda wood.
Yeah. Yes. There was a... Clock is the old Irish word for wood.
Oh.
And Makoda, he was a monk mm-hmm. on the island of Inishfallen.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
And he left the island one day and he went off for a stroll. But on he returning to the island, before he went to the island, he went into the wood mm-hmm. to say some prayers. Mm-hmm. So when he came out of the wood, he went back to the island, and none of the other monks knew him.
Oh, why?
So they looked up their book, the Annals of Inishfallen. It was written between the 6th and the 11th century. Mm-hmm. And they saw in the book where a monk by the name of Makoda, he had left the church and the island 100 years previous.
Oh.
So he was praying in the wood for 100 years. And the prints of his knees are still in the ground inside her.
So this Makoda was a saint?
Well, not a saint, but a holy man.
Holy, mm-hmm. Смотри, прямо в центр города выходит дорога из парка. Это вообще город в парке стоит практически.
Вообще действительно красивое место.
Вот теперь я-то уже да. понял, да, что мы приторчали в прокуренных комнатах. Я и не понял,
да.
Сейчас, вот сейчас совершенно другое представление.
Конечно. Молодец, он еще хороший экскурсовод. Понарассказывал.
У меня даже брелок был, я ему брелок подарила, а я была только сегодня утром.
Ничего, он брелок все сам купит, если мы дадим денег.
Rhododendron again. Uh-huh. It'll be out now in May.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It smells enough.
Fresh. Yeah.
Like azaleas. Some azaleas are out at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're very nice.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Прощальный такой. Нежный и сочный очень. Тише, штука, птички поют и копыта стучат.
А, у тебя ведь все слышно на камере, да?
Да.
Да, у тебя вот я хотела посмотреть такой зелень.
Ну, вот вишня. Конечно, ты стоит там.
Когда еще по 16 июня, может, Ирландия только на фотокарточках будет рассматривать.
Magpies. Black and white one.
Ага.
When you see them, one for sorrow, two for joy.
Two for joy and one for...
One for sorrow, two for joy.
I think it happens with the people also, if they two there for joy.
Three for a wedding and four for a boy.
Oh, how beautiful! Three for a wedding, for a girl.
Well,
five.
Take it back to girls.
I see.
Oh yeah. This was the gate, lads, here now coming into the house, onto the park. Mm-hmm. You know, the man who would open the gate coming into the park when someone would be coming in or going out, he would live here.
It was built at the beginning of the century?
1834.
Ah, 1834.
I'll just take you up here for a few minutes to show you the house up on top of the hill.
Thank you.
As you have come so far from Russia, I will take you up.
Thank you very much.
As a little
really
bit
appreciate
of
it.
Go on. Come on, come on.
Страна. Да. Пальмы растут.
Конечно. У Паулы нет ягодей, только много святых. И мей нет.
Вот. Да. О, каштан.
Бамбу. Вот. Да. Вот. Сочи тут растет.
Вообще непонятный климат.
Да.
Что за страна удивительная такая?
Yucca.
It's a palm.
Yeah. Palm.
Yeah. Palm. Excuse me, sir. Will you please tell us this story about the monkey tree?
The monkey
and it survives here well.
Yeah, very well. It is a decorative tree. Uh-huh. It doesn't bear a fruit or a flower or anything.
Uh-huh. Valodia has been to different countries all
I've
over the world.
I've never seen it, so I wonder where could this tree come from?
They say it's South Africa. But we call it the monkey puzzle because they say it's the only tree the monkey cannot climb.
Oh.
It's very flexible and it's all little thorns. He can't hold it.
Oh.
You know. Mm-hmm. But you have seen them. Have you seen them?
Yeah,
yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, you see some are small but some are very big then.
Big, yeah.
Зелья.
О, слышишь, как цветет, шикарно. Сними. И каштаны.
Да, арт чеснок. This is where Lady Grosvenor lived, the last one of the landlords. Yeah. And when General de Gaulle lost the French election in 1969, mm-hmm. he came here as a guest of Lady Grosvenor, mm-hmm. and he stayed here for 2 weeks
or so.
Ой, какие деревья-то разные, ты посмотри. Это ж типа сосны, да?
We'll stop here for a few minutes, uh-huh. and you can walk. Just walk over there, and you'll get around or out here, look, and you'll get out to the front of the house, and you'll see the lake and
okay,
all
okay, thank you, thank you.
Нет, ты помнишь, как в анекдоте?
May bite.
No, no.
What if you touch him on the nose?
He likes that,
Thank you. подписывать нажми, я вот крылечко стану, там вот там мой фокус.
Лен, а ты уверен, что ты правильно выставляешь фокус?
Фокус,
ага.
На кнопки не нажимай.
Есть вообще фокус здесь в режиме?
Ну, не знаю, наверное, есть. Конечно, есть. Но ты ни на что не нажимай.
Наворотов здесь.
Много, да?
Да. Вот там и стой. Ты какая же фотография. Вот это очень важно. Ага. Вспышка была?
Да, да. Вспышка слева. Вспышка слева
вот,
была.
Посмотри, вот здесь вот.
Я теперь понимаю, почему очень важно иметь камеру. Представляешь, вот все это заснять.
Да, потому что это надо больше панорамы.
Ну, пойдем закусывать-то.
Мы сейчас по городу поедем.
There are two local old guys, you know, that I know. And in the pub tonight, when they're having a Guinness now, they would be telling their friends how they met Russians.
Yeah.
And we will tell about them in Russia too. How gallant.
This совершенно другой состав почвы, микроклимат, и поэтому совершенно другие растения и все по-другому выглядит.
This was built in 1840. Mm-hmm. Or 1820, sorry. It was used as a hospital during 1840. That tree there is a Californian redwood. Oh.
Was it brought from California?
Some of them grow here. They grow here. Oh.
Да мы уже сейчас, да. А вот он, магазин этот, да. Лошадь какая умная. Но она, видишь, влево уходит. Она уже знает, да.